Hello everyone, welcome back to another video on the Tristan Gamer channel. Today I'm playing Bloons Tower Defense 5 on the Steam version of it, not the mobile or the web version. I'm playing the Steam version. That thing costs around $9.99, so it's like 10 hours basically, if you round up. It's a really fun, awesome game. I'm sure you heard about it. If you haven't, well then you should look it up and play it. If you like Tower Defense games, and maybe if you don't, just try it out. Let me tell you, this game is so much fun. I mean, I can't tell you how fun this game is. This game is so much fun for me. So let's just get right into it. As you see, I already played a little bit. I'm rank 24. So let's just get right into this and have some fun. Well, I'm just gonna do a random new game. Open the Moose Tower Defense Totem event. Ooh, this is new. Look for special totems in the threat select screen and beat the threat to select them. Power difficulty, you choose the more totems you collect, but the longer you need to wait before you can find more. Huh. Select enough totems and win amazing prizes too. Ooh, that's money. It's really good, this thing. If you play it. And special agents. Oh, those are really good too, if you know what I'm talking about. This means, let's try one of a totem. That'd be interesting for. Be fun. You know what? Sorry guys, but I'm gonna be a bit of a baby. Judge me for all the time, but I'm choosing easy. Easy towers toss that. Yeah, I know they toss less than normal. They're a little slower and you have 200 lives. I'm such a baby. Sorry guys. Oh my gosh. Being around 50 in easy mode, watch your bronze mail. Hey, bronze is better than nothing, that's for sure. Money, totem, easy. I tell you, I'm pretty happy with this. I know I'm being a bit of a noob, a baby, but, you know, yeah, I don't know if I really like the right strategy, so I don't know if I can tell you my strategy, so I don't really know if I, say, have a strategy. I just like to place multi, ninjas down, and then, oh, it's really tall, oh my gosh, it's really tall, since, on the web version, there's not this, the only way to have an auto, dough for you is that if it's an apocalypse mode. That's really cool. I did not know that. That was a thing. That's really neat. That's really cool. I'm really happy about that. That's really nice. Wow, that's awesome. Dang. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I have a strategy. I like to base ninjas down and later on. I think like round like 16. I forgot which round's actually, but round like 16, 14, somewhere around there. I think they led start tournament, so I should try and place a cannon down before then. So I have I have it ahead of time. So yeah, I mean like yeah, and then from there on out, I guess I just place whatever. I probably place more ninja monkeys down, probably more cannons, and then yeah, at a certain point I probably place a super monkey, and you know, we see where it goes from there. And so I don't know how long this video is going to be, because Lord knows, these rounds can last a while, man. They can last a long time. They can last a half an hour, they can last 5 minutes. I don't know how long this is going to last, but we'll see, and then I'll judge it by that. So I hope you enjoyed my video so far, and thank you for checking out my video. I hope you stay by, I hope you subscribe, and I hope you like and comment. Hope you have a good day. Well, if you aren't, well, then I hope you remember that you're making someone's day better by watching my video. I really appreciate it, and thank you very much. Because I'm an inspiring young my YouTube channel that wants to debate. So thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate it. So far, so easy. I'm really happy about the auto start thing. Does that? I've been wanting that for so long. I'm so happy. I steam so much better than the free version on. The web. It's so much better. I mean, like, I don't know if it's worth $10 for all the things you did, but you know, but I'm a fan of Bloons Tower Defense. I'm a fan of these nice genre of games. And then I paid money in my Steam wallet, so I was like, you know what the heck, why not? So I bought it. And then, I mean, to be honest, I'm telling you, I'm having a heck of a lot of fun in this game. It's definitely worth it, in my opinion. I don't know if it would be for you, but for me, it's 100% worth it. So far, I only need one ninja. I should probably start getting more ninjas. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna get a 10 now. So I can be prepared for those ledge, which should be coming very soon if I recall correctly. I prefer to know mostly, I believe, on the third and on the right hand side of upgrades. I prefer though this side where it's like the Moab and like this side. Well, this side actually ensures it. I don't know what I'm talking about. I just don't whatever one's the best upgrade path for me. Time. Yeah. And then also, I love the multi-villages, and say, if you upgrade them to a certain point, if you upgrade, I think they're like, I don't know, I think it's like rank 20, maybe 39 or something, you get the ability to like, I think it's like where every, you get the ability where you can uncover every single type of bloom, type. So like, I mean like, so it can do like Tamo, Lead, Redro, it can do like all these things. So it's really OP, really awesome there, and I really love the multi-towers. The awesome OP ability. I'm paying so much money so fast. Well, it's fine because I'm a noob and I'm in easy mode, but don't judge me. I mean, yeah, so. I mean, like, I thought Super Monies were super OP. I mean, they are super OP if you get them to a certain point. But I feel like. Even at the highest point, I don't know if they can hit Tamo Bloons. I don't remember exactly, but I feel like they can't hit Tamo Bloons on their own. I mean, if you have to, like the Sun Dad and Temple and the Monty Dad, then they're really good. But I still don't think on their own the fault they think can hit Tamo Bloons. I don't know. I don't know, but they're already OP. I finally did them. I guess after I got enough money, which is very soon, it seems like. Oh gosh. Oh, thankfully we are able to defeat it. Okay. It says we're around 42. I mean, like, we're gonna destroy round 42. I think it's just one Moab. Which is, if you're wondering, I think it's like... Actually, I forgot what the Moab stands for. Oh, sorry. Well, I know there's BFBs, which is Brutish, Lonely Behemoth, I think, and then there's Zombs, which is up on Mighty Gargantuan-ness. What is the Moab stand for? I don't know what it stands for. Oh, I forgot. Oh, whatever. This isn't that big of a deal, because I forgot about it. Yeah, so we're destroying this, but granted, it's easy mode. But yeah. Yeah, but we're crushing this. Yeah, so this just helps it its attack range of 15%. This increases on popping powers of all balloons by... our towers, balloons popping powers by 1. So, I don't know how to strive it, but let's say this one's only pop a red, which it's about way more than that, as you can see. It pops leads. But, let's say it can pop only red balloons, then I believe one up from that, I want to say it's blue, so it's a pop a blue balloon. So it pops a 1 up, I believe, from the, area. From the one that juice do. Oh, that's really neat. Okay, yeah, that's very nice. But I really want one where I think it's like Monty Intelligence Bureau. Where it allows the towers to hit every single bloom type possible in the game, I believe. So it's really OP, really awesome and really good. Yeah, it's right here, yeah. Yeah, see, so yeah, allows every on every tower to hit all of the balloon types possible. So that's really OP. I really love that one. Yeah, oh yeah, this path, if you're wondering, the fourth upgrade, I believe, is a laser that I can shoot out of it. But I'd rather take the pop all balloons than a laser. I don't know, I mean, someone just agreed with me and I was like, you know what? And then, I mean, I don't know, I mean, everyone has their own opinion. I personally prefer this upgrade path. You know, everyone's different, you know, teach your own. Rank 25, I might if I do so. Yeah, if you're wondering, RBE means red balloon equivalent. It means like how much red balloons it takes to make that one, this one round. So, like, I think next round is like 4,000. I mean, like, next round is like, I think it's next round. It's like 4,000 red balloons at 12. Yeah, then that's what I thought. Ranked 4, so I can sabotage. Ooh. Ooh, don't mind if I do. I prefer the 5 shroom things at once. The Jitsu. But, you know, that's my once in a personal opinion. I have these things. Yeah, I mean, see, Super Monkeys have really big range. I mean, if you want range, definitely go with the Super Monkeys. Well, if you want range, go with the Snipers. Go with the Snipers. Snipers have, I believe, unlimited range over the whole entire map. So, see, I Sniper, I put it over here, and then it shoots them down here. So, it's really OP. And really awesome, really good. If you... Thank you to my video, Totems. Thank you. Yes, I will do free play. Yeah, then usually I think it like warns you that after a certain point it's like, oh, this is more, I don't know, like, I forgot what this is out to, but this is more, yeah, this is definitely more optimized in the web version, so it's like, yeah, yes, that's right here. Yeah, this is free playing mode, you can do XP more slowly, but you can earn a token and then leaderboard. Some routes start to get pretty heavy later on, so you might start to lag eventually. Yeah, I mean, on the web version, I lag probably around like, 100 or 80, and like, as far as I've been, so I'm pretty beast damage in here. I mean, it doesn't have with the Antonian or 1080, it has a GTX 1060, but, and the Intel i3 6100, I believe. Yeah, so it's pretty good. It cost me $600, so. So, I mean, it's definitely not the best, but it's a pretty beast damage here as far as I'm concerned. So yeah, I mean, on the web version, it's all unoptimized. I have to run like 100 and something on here. It doesn't even lie. It's amazing. Yeah, this version is way more optimized and way more better. Just developed than the web version. But then, the web version's a free version, you know. I mean, I'm sure they have money from ads and such, but, you can't really get... I believe we can't really get it like as profitable or as good of a game if it's a free web game. I mean, like, it has to be a game you pay money for, like Steam or something, or whatever you get for. I think it'd be a real good game. I personally believe that. Don't get me wrong, the web version is really fun too. If you want to try out this game, then just search Bloons Tower Defense or Bloons TD5. I do know it should pop up probably, like, it should definitely pop up. I don't know, I mean, I'm assuming the first one. It's probably Ninja Kiwi. And just throw in there if you want to make it in the town. And then just play on there and just catch it on and see if you want it. Yeah, it's free and it's really fun, I personally believe. Yeah, I mean, yeah, this one is pretty intense. And this one sacrifices your, other towers. Because it's so OP. So, it's kind of like a risk to reward scenario, it's kind of like a sacrifice, yeah, as it says, a sacrifice. So, yeah. Seems they're doing pretty good. Right, round 65. I'm pretty happy. I mean, once then, I'm so happy there's auto continue. It honestly makes me so happy. Cause I hate pressing the button every single time. It's so annoying. Or I believe you press space, but still, I still have stuff automated, man. That's the way of the future. Everything's digital, everything's automated. I mean, like, I kinda like that Americans, that we're all becoming more lazy as individuals. You know, what can you do, man? You know, what can you do? But I do like this automation feature. It's really cool. Oh, it's really cool. Pass around 100. Yeah, token. Don't mind if I do. It's really nice. Yeah. So I think this is the first time I played just a regular solo mode like this. And I think that all the times I played before was co-op mode, where you play with like a random stranger. I mean, that's pretty fun. By the time it starts, since, you know, the internet connection is God knows what. It goes out, it goes in. I mean, like, the internet connection, it's like, I don't know. I mean, like, you can't really trust online games. Since they kind of disconnect, and it's just bad. So, I mean, they're really fun, don't get me wrong. Just that, you know, it's not definitely not reliable as much as a solo game is, since you're just playing solo by yourself. So, yeah. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. Round 71 with these 4 units. This one, I mean, like, this one doesn't really do anything. It's doing something, but it isn't like helping out in terms of like defense and shooting them. But it's definitely helping out with covering everything. It's not helping out in terms of like shooting missiles and just shooting things at them. Okay, oh my. Gosh, I have so much money. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. These heli pilots are really, really good. Especially in Bloons Tower Defense battles, they're really good, I feel like. Power Tat Top chapter has mountain patrol modes. Choose between follow mouse and Latin place and patrol. Where will attack between 2 set points? I prefer if you to patrol. Hope this does that on its own. I hope I don't have to tell it. That patrol. Oh, I have to tell it? Oh my gosh. And this is... Oh shoot, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't have a... Go there? Oh wait. Oh, that's really cool. That's too... Oh, okay. That's really... That's interesting. Yeah, it's definitely different than the mobile version for Bloons Tower Defense Battles. In Bloons Tower Defense Battles, it just does it automatically, which is really nice. So I like that a lot. I should probably put some more Super Monties. Seems like... Oh, thank you, Namai, if I do. It seems like we're getting a little bit overwhelmed here. Not the sun died, right? I mean, I'm so rich, man. Who cares? Oh my. My dish. Now, so you can build banana farmers, which generate money for you. It's pretty OP. Yeah, also, the Darkly Nuns are really OP. I think you did somebody laser beam of death. But the bad thing about them is, unless you like pay monkey money and buy specialist buildings and upgrades for them, unless you buy a specialist buildings or upgrades for the monkey, for the Darkly Nuns, they're... I mean, like, it depends. I mean, like, if you just want to hold your bows down with the string where the balloons come in, then it's good for you. Other than that, it isn't useful, since... I mean, like, it's just so inefficient, since you have to hold your mouse in one spot, unless you get the... on upgrades, which to Latin and plays, and it's like super OP than I personally believe. But you know, just like in life, everything's in the... It's just like everything, I mean, has their opinions. Yeah, I should probably get some snipers. Yeah, I mean, yeah, these triple things are really useful, I think. So yeah, this video, I don't know how long this video is going to be. But this run's been going pretty long now, so maybe, I assume after this one, that'll be the end of the video. Yeah, since we're already going for 90 minutes now, basically. So... Okay. Oh yeah. Also, you can place like submarines and like... monkey buccaneers in there. I prefer submarines. I feel like submarines have like more things. Like they can shoot like missiles across the land, which in destroy is the mightiest unit in the game, I believe, in one hit. Which is like, I mean, like only if you play his name, you know how OP that truly is. Only if you play his name, you know how insanely OP that power up is. So yeah, this is a Zom. I think it's like so much hits, like 4,000 or so hits. Thankfully we have, thank God, we have the Super Sniper Monkey to help us cripple it and slow it down. And mobilize it so we can get more hits on it. That's always beneficial and useful and nice. I'm gonna jump through these. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's a lot here. Holy cow. Holy moly, that's a moly. Ooh, thank you. Yeah, so yeah, the RB, as it gets past like the linear rounds, like whatever stand you're on, I think like 85s, around 85 you have to beat from the hard, 65 for medium, 50 for easy, I believe. After you pass like linear like built-in rounds, the RBE, it's really random. It's enough from like a million to 400,000 to 800,000, 400,000. It's really random. And really, as like, as far as I'm concerned, it has no like value. But nothing's really random if you can figure out and isolate the variables behind it, and know like what makes it work that way. Then you can figure it out. Nothing's truly random, but you know, basically is, since who's gonna spend that much amount of time like figuring out the variables and everything, why this does that. We say things are random. I mean, who wants to spend the time figuring out all that stuff? So I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, at the rate it's going, this isn't me my longest video yet, I believe. So that's pretty cool. Hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm certainly having a heck of a lot of fun with this game. I mean, like, this is one that, I mean, like, there's only, like, two games that I could probably, like, just suck in forever. I mean, like, Minecraft, I mean, I love Minecraft. I believe it's one of the best games. But, like, best purchase, best, like, money for purchase games to buy. It's what are games, you know, where you can pay $28. I think it's what it is now. And you get like thousands of mods, thousands of texture packs, just thousands of servers. It's like so much, like infinite amounts of things. It's so much creativity. I mean, like, I don't know what game there is possible that has so much like infinite creativity. Sure, there's like more Warcraft and all these other games. I think it's even more than that. And then like, if you're into that stuff, I guess you could play it forever, but I'm not into this stuff. So I'll give you 25 minutes of that. But, yeah. Come on, place down, whatever. I don't need to place down. Oh my gosh, there's a lab zombs. I should probably upgrade these. That'd probably be a smart idea. Okay. And also, if you didn't know, you can use you can use those hot teas, as you see right there. I probably know what they're called, like carrot teas. I don't know. I probably what they're called. Yeah, but you can use them to upgrade your items. If that's your preference. Like, that's really good. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that actually. Dang. I'm selling you. I'm not. And that's really good, I think, for like, like Darling Guns, especially if I'm a mobile game. Yeah, but that's really good for Darling Guns, since I think the web version, if I remember correctly. Yeah, but it's up Darling Guns once again, since there's hotkeys, even the web version, and such, where you just gotta, like, press 1, and then cycles. I'm not trying to say, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's really good. PCs get really fast and really good. Like, I mean, yeah. I don't know. I mean, like, I had something I was on with that, and then I specifically for that. Yeah, so. Sorry. Interesting. Doesn't stand. Oh my gosh, we have so much zombies. Is there probably that much snipers going? Yeah, and sorry if it's lagging. I mean, it is lagging for me, but sorry if it's lagging on your end. Sorry if it does start to lag on your end. If it does, I don't want to say I'm just gonna. Oh, whatever. I don't want to say I'm just gonna end it as it's lagging, but I don't know. We'll see. Since I want you to have a bad experience in the video, since I have some fun thing one. Since it may be lame for me, but maybe lame for you. Since there was this one day where it was I'm perfectly fine for me, but in OBS, it was like, Lord knows my reason, it was just so laggy. It was just not... Like, one video in OBS I recorded, it was fine, it was smooth. In the next video, others I recorded, it was like laggy, and it was like, not good. I don't know what was wrong with that name. Yeah, but some names in OBS just do not want to record smooth, so... Sorry if it's laggy for you. This is... No. Sorry if it does laggy around. If it does laggy around, we'll figure out with it. I just hope it doesn't. I mean, I just hope I'd rather die before I have to figure out what to do if it starts to lag. Oh, that's nice. Very much. Yeah, this is definitely I think the longest video yet. Let's see. 26 minutes. I hope you guys are enjoying this extra long video on my channel. My longest one yet, for sure. I think my longest one yesterday was Turmoil, which is 22 minutes. Which is a really fun day. Hope we enjoy watching that one. It was really fun playing that. I mean I was having tons of fun on YouTube, man. I mean, I'm so blessed to live in a day and age where you can make YouTube videos and make money and make a job off of just video games. Oh, that's amazing. Thank God for the opportunity. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. I'm pretty happy about that. Ooh, don't mind if I do? Yeah, but I think it's for the right hand side, the upgrade path. It's not close for me. Yeah, also you can have spike straps where it just like lays out like spikes on each track. I mean yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Yeah, there's a prank instance where it shoots like the magic ball, it's like lightning and fireballs and all these storms and things. We might die this round, and this might be the end of the video. But if it is, hope you guys enjoy watching this. Cause I'm having really fun. Oh my gosh, we're having tons of fun playing this. Oh my gosh, we probably lost. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Oh my gosh, No way we're surviving. This is ridiculous. We survived, that's amazing. Oh my gosh, I think we survived. Holy cow. That is a ballin'. I mean, am I averaging on moves? Am I averaging on moves? Oh my gosh. I like doing star defense, but now I'm realizing that the video's not really long. I mean, I don't care if it's a, I mean, like, for me personally, I like watching a lot of videos, and this is something to do, entertains me. But I don't know if you guys watch a lot of videos, or how you like the videos. Hopefully it isn't too long for you. But, you know, the beauty of YouTube is that you can stop a video and resume it, like, a day later if you want. So, just come back to it if you're busier. Yeah, just come back to it if you're busy, and just, when you have some free time. That's all I can ask from you people. Friends. Whenever you're busy, I mean, whenever you're free, you just want to catch them in a video, then step on by. Now, also, if you have any suggestions for games you want me to play, I mean, I can't guarantee I'll have them, but you can suggest them. I mean, like, you know, I can't hurt to try. And then I'll see if I have them, and then I'll play them. I mean, like, then we'll see where that goes. Oh yeah, I mean, if you just have suggestions on this, like, I want me to be a better YouTuber, just comment quality and such. I appreciate it, I'll try and improve, since, you know, it's always a better, you should always try and get better. And it's very, I did a previous in my video, but it didn't take a while, since it was a bad stupid video. Yeah, it's better to learn from your mistakes. learn from your mistakes, but it's better to learn from someone else's mistakes. That's a quote from Warren Buffett. Yeah, so I like to learn from my mistakes since that helps you grow and be a better person. But you know, it's better learning from it's better learning from other people's mistakes. It just makes stuff better. Gosh, Bloons Tower Fence makes you last a long time, man. Holy cow. My gosh, man. I have so much money. You know what, I'm gonna make sure these people have hold a full reach over all of the Bloons Tower Fence types. I mean, I don't know exactly, but I think since they're I want to say how if it's touched or at least if it's inside maybe like a little bit like that much maybe or something. If it's inside a little bit, then the talent is having the bonus and dim. So I think all these ones I believe have this bonus, which is really good. But it's really different one. I'm happy about them. I make it up here because all these snipers can have that bonus of every boon type possible. You know, also I like to have some multi aces out and do their own thing. They search around. Yeah, they're pretty good, I think. I prefer the left path, play path for them. I have so much money. First world problems. I have too much money. I don't know where to put it. I have too much money. First world problems. I know, I'm telling you here. Oh my gosh. Gosh, I mean, in this way, I don't think it's everything to end up in this rate, because it's been a long, it's less than a long time. I just hope you guys are enjoying this extra episode on my channel. What should I do now? I mean, I have so much money. First world problems, I'm telling you. You know what? I'll show you what that apparently does. Might find a nice spot to put. I'll just put it right there. Oh no, okay, never mind. Let's put it. Yeah, there's imagine it shoots like magic bolts, there's lightning bolts, there's fireballs, mice and things. I'm pretty dragon breath. It's pretty obvious. It's not that. It was not a dragon breath. That's it. I mean, like, well, I was gonna say, am I actually different same or what? But we're in easy mode, give me granted, so. I don't know, this is the last freaking 150 rounds. I hope this doesn't last too long. I don't know. I mean, since it takes 2 hours to upload a video, as it is now. And then, gosh, I actually know better for school, so. I want to put an hour video and be done by like 1 o'clock, but gosh, that sucks. I'm gonna be like miserable. With your belly. Yeah, since today, you know, yeah, like 2.5 hours of sleep, I went to sleep at like 3:40. I went to my 6:20. So, yeah, I mean, like, I got like 2.5 hours of sleep. Yeah, my body is made to, like, not that much sleep. Super Monkey on the run, Super Monkey having fun. Yeah, she must be making them songs now. Yeah, well, just let you know, this is really random, but scientists say that if you talk to yourself, it actually makes you a smarter person. So I don't know what logic that comes from, but yay, because I talk to myself sometimes. So it's maybe some smart, good for me. Yeah, well, this is really random too, but I don't like Doritos, but I'm assuming a decent amount of people like Doritos. That's where such a great company makes such the money and so everything and such. So yeah, but Doritos actually started when Disneyland was like, you know what? We have so much extra tortilla chips left over with, what do we do with all them? So that's how Doritos were born. From this, like, Disney was like, there's so much, extra tortilla chips, what should we do with them all? It's made Doritos. Yeah. No, that's a show without trivia. Oh my gosh, we're probably gonna win. I shove some money in here. I have so much money. It's my knife. It's okay. I would say it wasn't even funny anymore, but it kind of edgy is funny. Yeah, but the one thing that's like, that I think the white version kind of is better than the Steam version in a sense, as the web version has hotkeys, and this version, the Steam version doesn't. This isn't a big deal for me, but I think some people on the Steam page, store page, like, don't like that. Isn't a big deal for me. I can really care less about that. But, you know, it's just a nice, like, just not like, ease of life, convenience of life, just makes life easier, perks. As you see, we have 831,000 RBE, which is 831,000 red balloons equivalent to this level, which is a lot. And so, so I don't know if you guys ever played the Steam version. If you did, just let me know in the comments, and let me know if you ever played Bloons Tower Defense 5. I feel like a decent amount of people have, but that's why I feel like it's such a big thing. I think it was more big back, like, 3 years ago when it came out. It was really big back then, I think. I feel like, just let me know if you play it, just let me know if you like Tower Defense games, just let me know what kind of genre names you like, and just let me know what you do in your, what you do in your free time, anyway. This video is long, I think it's like 36 minutes now. 38 minutes, oh my. It's ever gonna end! We have 1,000,000 RBE. Oh my gosh. I'm fine with playing it for an hour. Just, I don't know if you guys want to watch an hour video. But just always remember, you can always join back. You can always skip the video. You can always come back to it later. I know this is probably a little bit later into it. Late into it, say. Since if you watch this far, you probably watched the whole video. But, yeah. In the comments, just let me know what our YouTubers you like. I like to watch Sunday and Trainer and Matthias, Icky Madge. Let me think. What is that one? I also like to watch Italics. I don't watch Preston as much as I used to, but he's a really good nice YouTuber. I like him a lot. Christian YouTuber, he's really cool. I like him a lot. I like to watch those YouTubers. They're really cool. They make me laugh. It's fun. I was gonna say something, and I was like, you know what? Never mind. the main thing I'm worried about was the long upload times. I have internet. It takes like 2 hours to upload a 20-minute video. 1 hour, bro. It's today, 6 hours. I'm afraid to stand up at 4 in the morning. Upload a video. For some reason, I have school tomorrow. I have exams tomorrow. I might stand up at 4 in the morning. Upload a video. So. Yeah, so. You might see the video. Tomorrow, I mean, see the video on the 20th. Sorry if it hesitates since I said I would give you one today. So I would give you one the 19th on a Thursday. So sorry if I didn't lie about that. Sorry. But you know, I'm actually gonna say it before in the morning, 6 hour video for when I'm still, let alone exams tomorrow. So sorry, but what can you say? If it does turn out to be that way. I hope it's just hour late, 11 o'clock. But the main factor of my videos is that I open them so late where they don't get any view or one view. I mean, ironically, my first video I ever uploaded on my channel has more views than my second video. But to be fair, that one was uploaded like 12 o'clock. I mean, I really need to do videos earlier. Well, tomorrow... tomorrow I get home at like 8:45-ish. Since I have like only first hour exams, an hour and a half, I'm at 8:45-ish. So, I gotta do some other things first. So I don't know when I'll record a video, but I should probably do it early on, maybe like noon. And available like 2, so it'll be like the perfect prime time in the afternoon. Be home from my normal stool and just like everything and such. So yeah, I should just hope I can get more views. I'm still playing stuff. I'm like, maybe it's like, no, I'm in trouble with that. As long as that's not acceptable for a YouTuber. Especially with anyone like me. Because there's 12 o'clock in the city and 12 o'clock. Not the best thing for a beginning YouTuber. I was not the best thing for really a major YouTuber. But I mean, like, sure, they can definitely have eye events since they have dedicated fans. If you know, if it's Sunday, you can have vote, but yeah, probably freaking like 12 o'clock, and hundreds of thousands of people will still watch it, I'm sure of it. And I mean, like, and well, the Month in the Morning doesn't upload it, so 12 o'clock. Yeah. Also, I like to watch the Month in the Morning. Yeah, the Month in the Morning, they don't upload at 12 o'clock. They upload at like 6 in the morning or something. But I'm sure, I guarantee you though, if they do upload at 12 o'clock every night, with the loyal amount of fans they have, they would watch it still. Even if they had store or whatever, to wait even a couple hours, I don't know, it's 2 in the morning. But, I guarantee you, if they upload videos, the amount of loyal fans I have, they will probably watch it at 12 in the morning still. That one midnight. Why do I want to tell them? Oh, shoot, we lost. Oh my gosh, I wasn't paying attention. Well, this is the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Thank you for touching through. Thank you for, stopping by. Thank you for watching this very long video. Hope you enjoyed. See you tomorrow. And thank you for touching my video. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And remember, if I ever feel down, just remember, when you watch YouTube videos, you're making someone's day better since you're helping them out, and you're making their dream a reality. It's making them happy. So just remember that. Bye, see you tomorrow. God bless you.